Yeah, I actually want to play Skylines. It looks like a really fun game to play. I don't think it'll be on stream or anything. It's on Twitch. Just something to play. Even though I only play this. Whenever I have time to play it. Okay. More horse archers. I think Cole would be proud of me if he saw this game. It's Cole Jones style, and that's what he would love to see. So, for me not playing with him, or keep delaying it, I've honored him with this game. This is a game dedicated to Cole Jones. Do I have sugar? I don't have sugar. Awesome. Let's take that for now. The city is at 4, size 4. Do I have a horseman in range to take that city? Right over there. Range. I'll fill that guy up yet for now. This down here. Ouch! We're cool. Desert horses. That's what MM spawned on. My logistics horse archer is in business right now. Whoops. Oh well. I'll keep it there. I have so many units. I don't hit my cap yet. I could buy him another, I guess I can buy a mosque now. Okay. So, do you think I can get this? Do you think I can get the city in one go? Let's find out. Yes, I can. I can definitely get the city in one go. Problemo. 4 players remaining. Hunt for the next target is coming right now. Let's get this money. I think 500 gold sounds good. I'll see my alley for a long time. Pretty nice. Okay. I could start to assault south. I could do that. Assault both people at once. That wouldn't be a bad idea. Let's do that. Let's actually do that. I'll need to bring some workers back. Here. Alpha Centauri was a nice game. Morocco. Oh, they're both down there. Okay. Get to squeeze through the mountains down there. Let's bring this one back. This one as well. Cool. Let's heal that up for a bit. I guess sailing for that. For that tile there. So many units. So many. Can I get tribute from city states if I see them? Maybe. I have to go for Marrakesh. Okay, sailing. Don't tell me I'm the only one with that tech right now. Please don't tell me I'm the only one with that tech. Good. How much overflow could I get with that? I should have chosen that 67 gold for convert, then I would make Barbador. I don't know what for, but for something. I won't make it anyway. Okay, Archer. Go with steel. I'm at war like this, it's hard for me to keep up with the chat because I'm busy moving everything. So I'm sorry if I'm not reading chat much. Oh, thank you. Thank you for moving in the perfect location. That's perfect. Swell. Oops, I... Aw, oh, crap. Well, that sucks. Like one 4C next turn. What I could be doing is actually getting barracks and an armory up to give my all my new horse archers cover, a lot of cover. That could actually be very useful. Be very useful. Oh well. Thank you. horseman now. Please don't tell me that was my logistics unit there. Right there, okay. Why shouldn't I move that there? Oops. There, yay! Okay. Not bad at all. A certain someone is not going to have a fun time. Inquisitor. How's Bill of Faith? Okay. Now we just send all our units this way somehow. Okay, we got more gold. Might as well. Let's bring these guys back around. As I think there's going to be a choke point over near the mountains to get to Japan. I think that's what's going to happen. That means I'll need to get barracks, armories, and other things up to get the next set of units built. Because I'll need cover and lots of it. That's a sick city. Look at that. Wow. Damn it again. Screw that up. Barracks, oops. Look at that. No CC allowed here. That's a hill, damn. Thank you. Barracks, where are you? I did not get barracks yet. Okay. Okay, this is idiot. It's on level 4 for something. What sounds the best right now? That? Maybe? Yeah. That'd be the best. Just war. If I get another profit, I can just send it down. Help me attack. To the circus. Osium. Circus. Okay. Okay. Okay, Darcy, okay. Swords into plowshares, obviously? Yes, obviously. Let me repair this road. Let me repair this road as well. Kyoto's probably dead. Maybe. And so fast he produces stuff from the capital. I'm very fortunate it's right there. Okay. Where are my logistic units? Where's my logistic unit? Did it die? Really? Okay, still there. Perfect. Perfect, perfect. Right where I want it to be. Oh my god, this is unreal. Unreal game. 1, 2, 3, yeah, I can get it. Yes, it was Darcy that sent me that message. They should have exposed by now. Yeah, they have exposed by now. I'm only leading in tech. Well, I'm tied with Assyria right now. Oh man. How many cities am I on? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Pretty good. Pretty good. The passage shall be broken! There's little he can do about it. Flatland, good luck surviving. Oh, thank you, Antonina Revo, for your assistance in taking over someone else's cap. It was a trap all along! Can I actually get tribute with all these horse archers? No. Damn. Their 7th strength is not enough. Definitely not enough. Set it out anything useful. I have so many generals. Oh my god. Okay, let's bring it down then. Oh yeah. Here we go. This city's probably mine next turn. Not useful, let's give it away. I just need one city left now to get all the cities, and that would be domination victory. Seems to have to move them all back over that way to get the city I truly need. Okay, more horse archers. I could try to push. Well, there's only one true way to get to him because of this mountain range being ridiculous right now. Unless I citadel in, somehow take it, but that's not gonna happen without trebuchets and such. That's kind of unfortunate. I assumed I can get to him both ways, but his mountain range is too much. Luckily, horse archers have a lot of movement, so you can move them all very, very fast across land. I can raise cities in twice as fast because of my special bonus, so let's get rid of Barcelona. That'll help my happiness. Anything else that's really quick to annex and raise? That'll help my happiness too. Okay. There we go. Give gold to CS. I can sell those buildings as well in those cities. And that one has nothing. Don't I have another horsey over here? Darn. We're back to zero happiness, that's good. Let's keep pushing. There's one purpose for great generals? Let's go nuts with them. Perfect. He's very fortunate for that. Mountain range, or else he'd be dead. Easily dead. Attack from both ways? Good luck. Okay, I have barracks up as well, that's good. He wants to end it now. Do you let him in now, or let, or I should take it? Yeah. Lumber mill. Give him mercy. Yep. Not when I'm this close. It'll take me a bit to get all my forces to actually get to his capital. I think some stuff is going to die next turn. Some stuff is going to die next turn. Just wait till these units get there. Do I even need this many? No point to keep that. Another horse archer, because why not? We get double coverage, that's what we want. Massive coverage to the maximum degree. Okay, another one. Oh, did I not make an armory here yet? Okay, let's do that. So, guys, are you not entertained by my Huns game? There you go. Plus range. A scientist. Of course we're gonna use it. Maybe the first one in Renaissance. Yeah! How do you like that? Oh my god. Oh my god. Just like GNK days, this game. Oh, the memories. The memories. Now we'll add to queue because we have all of what we need. So okay, chemistry. How many horse archers do I have? One, two, three, four, five. Uh-oh. Like 26-ish? 28-ish? I'm not completely sure. One shot short. Turn 105 domination victory. There we go. Hope you guys have enjoyed that. This is how you play Liberty. My win is dedicated to Mr. Cole Jones.